I move that the Richmond Electoral Board accept the resignation submitted by Mr. Keith Balmer, such resignation to be effective December 31st, 2024.
Do I have a second?
A second is right.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Well, everyone, thank you.